like the hiking with the end of hiking. So to say, I mean, this case is not okay. So I want to say that, you want to understand that this place right now in the one of the penalty and not. So I'd like to obtain that the new insight of the KCP case diagram of what the good penalty and not. And so for the same thing yesterday, I learned something about the three that these are the elastic, you know, I think I'm really talking about that. So I learned something about the diagram that I thought that it would be great. We found that the separation between the KCP diagram and the revision of the and then the witness said, this is different in the eye interest. For example, as an infant, and since the minor patient, premonition of that, as well, this is the final phase of that. So this means that the premonition has a good relation with the history of wounds. And as I'm explaining the research to the UK, now that the research study algorithm is ongoing, in that is what we call the research faculty. So before that, the research study algorithm is inspired by the big one. So this is the case of the evolution of the so I will explain that process to be there later. And then to the current experiment related to the iron corridor. So this is the iron grid. It is located in the green tent in the left, and this is the electric and now that we are in possibility to understand that the new state from our can expand without having system. And then, so this is the relation between the experiment and the diagram. So, after it's in the pattern, we have a DLM, what is the and then we have typically created a community to the production. We have line of that before that the design three the existing stuff is seems like the agenda, but we understand that once we found that we CDK like the biggest. So we realize that CDK is not agile stuff and the case we found that the strong interactive was the stuff. And furthermore, in Thailand, many of you know that I was here, so I was in the industry, Korean Commission staff, and that they are coming to make up with us in here. And to understand that this, the evolution of the genetic is for example the transplant of the model. So, of course, we know that children of that because it's a mechanism to like to the eye, and but the observe that the transplant of the baby. But we are not to close and do, we observe that the hard ones or electron or problems and so on. So this means that we need to create some logic to connect to our business. son ở thời điểm này đó. So I mean, conversation at conversation achieved in a really short time, like that's one thing and so on. And then when you find out how you can start from scratch, so just bring up that you feel that conversation. Or recently we found that this problem kind of navigation focused in a really short time. And that around here, so from plasma is and then but the skin associated with the colors. So this means that fluid becomes louder in the department from the cat. And this will mean that hormones fluid and the ground too. And then as we have process of that, so this means that after even after the implementation, so this means that this means hormone fluid, but among the hormones, still I think the last because of the evolution, human parts, it means that the parts don't become large, then in the large cells, in that the invasion of parts don't appear. So we call that this process pre-tax process. And then that the many parts will jump in between. So we think about this kind of process until. So to understand that process, we from that perspective, so here I explain that between the clinical and data from different physical natures of so we mean that after clinical, one to five physical natures of the situation using hologram vision. So maybe you think that this is a really large assumption, but accordingly, this picture was created. The first time, I think the London was called this hologram vision. And after that, looking also so for the kind of model. And but important of the way, I think that the most people didn't believe that the hologram model is possible. So for this means that the answer with success of the hologram model is kind of the big surprise. But now means that because the success of hologram model great, so now that this model developing. And in the beginning, I think that model is just ideal theory. So this means that we neglect the viscosity effect. But nowadays, we introduce the viscosity effect. And then now that this is one of the important most of the model. And for that we have a picture, we move to the boundary equation. Maybe you know that equation a lot. So we need the boundary equation in assume the hydrodynamic equation to obtain the boundary. So this means that the limit equation is there beside the hydrodynamic equation. So this means that this hydrodynamic dynamic has close relations with the PCB phase value. And so this is the current expression of the basic state obtained by the last PCB. I saw that this picture before. So, but this is a possibly for this is a temperature, this is a consistent with the degree of freedom. This is a value. Okay, so that's the value. So then again, you can see that some you know of the freedom both region and region, So this lot of change by the human strong labor how you start from action blah 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 and I think the environment again is not this big against based on this of specific data we answer from how many symptoms of aggression change. So using aggression change is down to the cardiovascular situation and from this area from this data, now we know that the typical temperature of the specific location around 155 degrees. But unfortunately, this result only limited to the interpretation. Before that, if we try to go to the final test results, then the material problem, which is called the design problem, exists. So this means that we cannot perform the calculation of the final density. And also, so now we can do that it is very large aggregation space is obtained by fast crystal calculation. And also, we want to analyze the transport coefficient of the specific space. So this means that the shear and height is possible. But the situation is very different from that of the aggregation. So essentially, now we can see that there is no lift in that, but for the transfer coefficient, there is a great difference. So this means that there are no reliable results. So this is the technical dependence of the viscosity. But initially, we divide the shear viscosity by the interpretation state. And for the shear viscosity case, now we know that the this value takes a minimum around crystal temperature. This is proposed based on the AGTS. So the minimum value is like 1 over 5 inside the 0.08. And also, for this reason, is the case of hydrodynamic temperature. So this means that in a hybrid calculation, they include the some value of the service cost in calculation. And then there's a thing from here, the initial calculation, the data, and then they can know that which service cost is can explain that the isolated. So this kind of analysis, we have seen that the truth I mean value of the service cost. But the viscosity is created is more different. So I just think that one of the complicated things in calculation. So this is the viscosity as a function of temperature. So you can see that there are so many kinds of variety. So I think that I mean we are not conclusive of that. So this means that the in and now, with the research of the temperature dependence from some correlation calculation, so this means that there's something much analysis from by something from the data that is very important. And then, to show that the hydrodynamic regulations, we need more conditions from this equation. And this is a partial dynamic equation. So this is that we need different conditions and perfect conditions. And for these conditions, I just think of the balance example. So, like that. It's really nice that you have done more analysis with different. So maybe one time, not the real, I just picked up some data from the hospital. I just picked up the data. So it's in my and this is the best job. And you can see that there is some not so interesting work, but besides of the component of the top of the there are some interesting work. So you can see that from here around here and here around here. So our target is around here. So it takes that 6 times from the domain. So it's a one of the top. First, is about data. And then, and so this is kind of the ratio this is combined some this is talking about data and related kinds of things. So this is a way that we have come back about. So this is the result of the ratio. On the other hand, in from the data, we are not ready for the fact. Okay, so this means that the story is probably some overestimate of the volume of products directly from the domain. So actually, that the most people we have told this extremely because that we are not significant extent is using this around here. But that, why ethical property is really important? Because that this related to the origin of the problem. And part of the urban transport is like the 1.5 or 4 MEV, it's a very small. On the other hand, the market portion is like the 120 MEV. So three squared, because that the proton can go to the sweet spot, but the mass is a huge difference. So to understand that these differences, we produce the current symmetry. So now that there's this done, thing of the quantum wave occurrence. So this is the chirality in a QCD. Maybe not so directly compared to the QCD in a QCD. But we understand that this is the chirality. And then, so this is a foundation of finite instance. Actually, this behavior is related to the mass of the carbon. The for example, the high density, this is the foundation for the carbon. So, however, as the critical nuclear is a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a then that so this means that the vacuum response is here, and here that this is a private value. So this means that the for example, problems of a large mass compared with the sweet spot. On the other hand, at the same temperature, this is about to become fancy. So this behavior suggests that the cardinal mass becomes small and so, I mean, so the property is related with this. So here I would like to summarize our model. So here we prepare like the model in nice measure based on private model. And then we are talking about the data, including the this medium we calculate the direct of. Nhưng vì thì biết thì mình không học rồi thì áp dụng cái văn hóa rồi rồi là không có bài giảng ai trong cái buổi học gì cả gì đó và từ biết áp dụng văn hóa rồi cho là cần áp dụng đó bạn thì tìm được rồi vì chúng ta sắp sang internet rồi chúng ta thấy rồi là cái tài lực còn quá là mất nên khi học viên là cần biết result. So I think around here, it is a very interesting thing. So it is related to the learning from Mars. And important thing that we like to choose scenario, the collaboration and one the paragraph of the here, we find that the three scenarios can I mean, distinguish what we find that the group are related. And I mean, so next line is kind of the most realistic scenario. So we believe that the best scenario. And so this scenario, we are not just interested. It's a really strong behavior of the implementation. And also, it's like the point is that most of the challenge is that such bad street picture is highly enabling but the city is not, I mean, realistic. So this is a and then, we don't compare our results with data directly, but maybe we don't need to disappoint you. And then I would like to know on that. Other topic, so this is clarity and so before that, the items like the testing, like the bit of life. So for this means that So there's like opposite freedom question. On the other hand, in asymmetric pressure system, like the combined both collisions, asymmetric pressure driving correctly, and also this is a distorted energy. So this different theorem in has for this and also is also different. So in a symmetric system, these are more equally split. On the other hand, kappa and more constant fields are for all the multiple are also equally split. So they are what kind of difference. And then we are between different. I'm sorry that this is the one of the slide. This is the important one with that. This is the most important. Complex data. So this is the tomato result. So this is our major calculation. And during this calculation, we change the charge conductivity and check that the response to the this part. And then we found that the this is the A. And then we include the last part. Then this is the big one. So this is the one of the interesting samples we have. And then this is the big one. Yeah, this and then log becomes steep. So we found that this time is this one. And also we found that with this one, sigma is 0.05, is the most. And here, the important thing is that we found that important thing that we can understand that the value of the charge conductivity from comparison to the probability. So this is the symmetric case, and also asymmetric case is more interesting. We thought that different alpha nuclear with the probability this will be one higher. So this means that the asymmetric collision, like the combined both collisions, is more suitable to understand the charge conductivity. And also, I would like to talk about a little bit about inequilibrium in I'm sorry that I didn't jump, I didn't change the topic. So before that, I explained that in most calculations, I didn't jump to the data, but here I jumped to other topics related to the finite range region in of the QCT diagram. So actually, around here, so that the mentally cannot reach this region. So this means that the theoretically, so, we can actually think about so many interesting things. So we can discuss very interesting things around here. So one of the interesting things is inhomogeneous case. So this is like, I can kind of summarization. And then to this one, this is a complex calculation. So what this is really is the one of the, this is the for the physical calculation, the kind of the medical experiment. But of course, we cannot apply this CD, a finite instrument. So then the input of applying the last physics calculation for the kind of the first step, we are some calculation for the problem going with the calibrate model. Before that, this model has a very important feature from comparison with the CD. However, this model doesn't have finite finite problem. So we can perform the And I hope that I think that maybe South Asia is something that we are in a beginner stage and kind of use of experience. So I mean, I'm really very comfortable that your idea of the nation of my country. And then I come to my family. And here, I think that the I mean, our practice of found some variation of the therapy of the problem from the And so that I saw that the strong reaction was finding that for and from the application is the direction of that. If you are in program of health, it's important. It's new declaration, you know, in the And another application in the what is the greatest value of this? So I think that the skill only our group can calculate, human model. And also the picture itself is very interesting. Because this model has a body application, so the other kind of and also the reaction is Feature, it has applied the future to us on the large scale and different scale. And also, recently, I'm really interested in the physical value of this. And if you can find the translation between the specification and some kind